Hey guys, how's it going? 20 Corvette ZR109 here. I know it's been a long time since I've uploaded a video, run video, or especially an update video. And as you can see here, I have a massive pile of parts for my project I am doing right now. A lot of you have seen the slash tool drive build project. And now I'm going to be doing, I did sell that. And I, as you can see, I just purchased all these parts for a slash 4x4 LCG edition. So I got the LCD edition chassis. I went ahead and got the extended body, not body, battery hold down, bulkheads, nerf bars, motor mount, even the little steering linkage, and I'm also waiting on some RC screws, stainless steel screws for it. I have all the rest of the parts for the car, like the center diff, the slipper clutch, the other differentials, the A-arms, the drive shafts, shocks, body mounts, and everything all ready. So once I get the screws, I'm going to be dyeing this black. And I'll be showing you guys a little bit more once I get this all put together. Not going to be doing a build video series like I might have just stated, but you guys will see it all put together as a roller. So yeah, thanks for watching guys. Comment, rate, subscribe. Not much has happened to the Wrestler besides I need to do a lot of maintenance on it, like tires, body, chassis. I definitely need a transmission with metal plate, so I'll probably be getting RPM metal transmission. I also want to get the Proline extended A-arms for the Wrestler, which are actually for the slash two-wheel drive, to widen the track out, as well as I think that's it actually on the Wrestler. But for this, I'm going to be doing a Hobby Wing SC8 ESC, which is waterproof, so that's cool. It can handle 4S if I ever want to go 4S. And I'll be getting, hopefully, a tack-on motor, because it's cheaper, and it'll be saving me money. And I hear a lot of good things from Jang, Ultimate RC, and other reviewers on the take-on motors. So I might be doing that instead of the Valenian system. I already sold the VXL ESC, which I did get with the slash 4x4. I also sold all the main chassis parts in a lot on eBay. So yeah, comment, rate, subscribe, guys. Tell me what you think and any ideas you have on this project. So see you later.